What we had discussed, characteristics of management. Now we need to discuss what are the objectives or goals of management, why we require to do management the things in our real life or personal life as well as business life. There are only three objectives we need to learn: organizational objectives, social objectives as well as personal objectives. What are they? Let's discuss in detail. Organizational objectives, something understood in by name. Let's example, what is the actual objective of organization? To earning profits. Yeah, we all know that to earn profits, to maximize the profits, to utilize the resources and minimize the cost. They all are the objectives of the organization. But how it will be performed? Only words cannot be performed. You have to be put your words into your actions. So, organization objectives, you can write here example like that. We need to produce 1000 units of production in an efficient and effective manner. Yes, right. Efficient and effective manner. This is called your organization objective. Like here we cover what kind of profit you need. Okay. It all depends. Thereafter, next part is social objective. Social objectives, I already told you earlier. Let's revise what I told, that social objectives is always belong with your society, your environment, what kind of things you are doing, what kind of socialize, how you socialize your product, how you can motivate your employees, or how you convert your technology into, your old traditional goods into a technology related goods. It all depends with your social environment, so that social objective, so that you can connect with the customer on an easy basis. Like right now, today is the scenario of technology or without technology, or we can say the green India, the clean India, something like that, safe environment, eco-friendly, e-friendly. Heard the words? It all about depends on the social objectives of the company. See, benefits to society. It is giving the benefits to society. Like using environmental friendly, eco-friendly, whatever we told, it is required to be managed and giving employment to disadvantaged sections of society. Okay. Then next, personal objectives. In an organization, not only the organizational or social objectives should be used or utilized. We need to focus on personal objectives of an individual or of an employee also. Why? Sir, for an example, suppose you hired an employee to do work for you, but he is not only motivated to work for you, or he is not that much interested, or not shown his best efforts that can be done to produce a product or give work for you. It all depends whether you told him that if you do your work in an efficient and effective manner, like in a positive way, then we will appreciate you, we will give you a reward, we will give you some appreciation amount, we will give you some promotional bonus, we will give you some additional benefits, whatever not given to others who are not doing their works on an efficient and effective manner. This all can be happened with us. Like our parents also told us that if you got 90% in your 12th class, then you will get a bike. If you got 95% in your class, then you will go get a good college, like Sri Ram College, like DU, Delhi University. It all depends on our target basis, that we had to done the work in an, it all means like what the personal objective is related to with me. Whenever the personal objective of an employee becomes effective is and related to the organizational objective of company, it becomes a highest achievement. That is whenever personal employee individually wants na ki I want to improve my company, I want to produce that products, I want to manufacture that products on time. Whenever you want, intentionally you want, then you as well as your organization will grow. No doubt in that. That's why personal objectives means people working in the organization have to be reconciled with the organizational objectives. As I said, that whatever you are doing in the work is doing with your intention, with your own objective, or just doing the work to complete your work. There is a lot of difference to complete the work, whether it is to completing the work without any intention, you are just doing the completing the work, or you are purposefully or you want to complete or finish that work. It shows the difference. So, what are the objectives of management? Three objectives. Let's revise: organizational objectives, social objectives, and then personal objectives. Are you clear, guys? Okay, thank you.